The Attorney General, K.K. Venugopal, has reacted to the charges made by the four judges, saying that tomorrow the Supreme Court judges, with their statesmanship, will fully resolve their differences. That's the latest reaction that's coming in as far as the Attorney General is concerned. Meenakshi joins us on the phone line. Meenakshi, how significant is this response that's come in?
Well, you know, the attorney has been at the helm since afternoon when he was consulted by the incumbent Chief Justice of India. He was summoned to the chambers for a meeting, and our viewers will recall there was a slated press conference, a counter press conference which the Chief Justice of India was planning to have, which was cancelled at the behest of the attorney's intervention. So clearly the attorney is playing a very significant role here, and like you rightly pointed out, he has expressed this hope that because all the senior Supreme Court judges are members with great wisdom, and they're all statesmen who have been in public life for a fair amount of time. Therefore, there is this hope that they will be resolving this crisis very soon, as early as perhaps tomorrow. But that apart, there is another aspect to it. The government, top government sources have also indicated to Mirror Now as to how the government is choosing to keep its hands off this issue. The government is of the opinion that the government is not an arbiter within the internal conflict of the judiciary, and therefore the government is maintaining a resolute silence. But the attorney, since he's the top law officer for the government of India, is certainly trying to broker peace between these two warring factions, and he is a man of great eminence. So there is considerable amount of hope that in the foreseeable future, as early as perhaps tomorrow, this entire controversy could be resolved.
All right. Thanks, Meenakshi, for getting us all those details. That's as far as the latest that's coming in this particular case.